Hey, how's it going, guys? Mr. Boss for the win here, and in today's Grand Theft Auto 5 video, we're going to be discussing the mystery of Trevor Phillips's brother. That's right, you guys might not have even known that Trevor has a brother, but yeah, he does, and the story behind him is very disturbing, very mysterious, and very creepy as well, and we're going to be talking about all of those details in this video today. So I've talked a lot about Trevor on here. We know sort of about his past, about his mother, his family, a little bit about maybe his prison life that he ultimately went through, but there's not a lot known in-game or on the internet in general about Trevor Phillips and his brother. And what I'm going to do for you guys today is break it down as best as possible and provide, like I said, all those creepy and crazy details that you might not know about. So if you were to just Google Trevor Phillips' brother on the internet, you would most likely get two results. So the first result comes from GTA Wiki, and Trevor Phillips' brother is actually named Ryan Phillips. So the description for Ryan is the deceased brother of Trevor Phillips and son of Miss Phillips. Ryan died at some point prior to 2013. Little is known about his background, but during a conversation with Graham, Trevor mentions that Graham reminds him of Ryan. Trevor also mentions that he was, in quote, wasn't fond of Ryan and that his death was an accident. So that's the first description right there. Another description comes from GrandTheftAutoWiki.com. And under Trevor Phillips' bio, there are some mentions of Ryan Phillips. I'll read that to you guys right now. So it states, Trevor Phillips was born in 1965 to Miss Phillips and an unnamed father in Canada, close to the American border. His father was a customer at a brothel that his mother had worked at in the 60s, and it is assumed his brother Ryan came from the same situation. This website goes on to say, the boys were raised by their physically and sexually abusive fathers and overbearing mother in trailer parks and brothels. Trevor claims he never had a father, and he doesn't classify any of the eight men who took on the short-lived role of quote-unquote daddy as father figures. The boys, both Ryan and Trevor, had also been forced into small rooms and crawl spaces as children for punishment for things they did. And the website also goes on to say his brother Ryan died at an unknown time and in unclear circumstances. So even on two very big Grand Theft Auto 5 information sites, there isn't a whole lot known about Ryan Phillips. And even in game, if you try and go on like Trevor Phillips's Life Invader, or you try and look at some of the things that would indicate that he has a brother or a family, no results really come up. We don't see him mention his brother on websites like Bleeder in game, which is the Twitter for Rockstar Games, or I guess GTA 5 if you want to call it. And as you might have caught on from those articles, Trevor only mentions his brother one time in game, which is pretty crazy. Now, thanks to a user, Harbinger V, he actually captured this footage happening, and in a minute, I'll play it for you guys. So to set up the scene, Trevor is talking to the Vinewood zombie. That's who Graham is. You might have seen the Vinewood zombie in game, and if you talk to him as Trevor, there's a chance that he'll drop this one very interesting line talking about his brother. I'll let you guys take a listen to that right now.
My brother! Hey!
Yep.
No.
I needed to go to the doctor today.
You remind me of my brother, Ryan. I mean, after he was dead.
I'm sorry about that.
No, don't be sorry. I'm glad he was dead. It was an accident. All right? That's all I have to say.
So the first line he says is, my brother. You remind me of my brother. And Trevor, obviously right here, is looking at a zombie, or a guy dressed as a zombie who's got blood on his shirt. He obviously looks like he hasn't seen the sun in about 10 years. So that's an interesting start to that conversation. He goes on to confirm that his brother's name is Ryan. And then he says, no, you remind me of my brother after he was dead. Which again is another very, very creepy line for Trevor to just drop right there. The Vinewood zombie then actually apologizes, as you guys heard, and Trevor says like, no, don't be sorry. I'm actually glad he was dead. So it almost assumes that Trevor wanted his brother to be dead. That's even more creepy. And last but not least, he finishes up with saying, it was an accident, you know, that's all I have to say. So that sounds rather suspicious. We know Trevor was not fond of his brother, and that his death was a quote-unquote accident. And how would Trevor Phillips know what his brother looks like if it reminds him of a zombie? So the only way that he would make that connection is if he saw his brother looking like a zombie. And typically, obviously, I don't know the art of killing someone, but if you were to kill someone, you'd probably want to dispose of them as well, which would lead Trevor to see his brother in a light that maybe make him look like a zombie. So that is the only indication that Trevor makes towards his long-lost brother in a game. And I think that is just a very, very interesting kind of theory that we've got going on here. Now, on the internet and on various forums, there are a ton of different theories about what happened to Ryan Phillips. What if Ryan Phillips was alive and he came back into the game? Now, obviously, there could be something like this that happens with a Grand Theft Auto 5 expansion, but until then, it's unlikely that we will ever see anything like this. And now what I want to do is talk to you guys about some of the theories that I have of my own about what possibly happened to Ryan Phillips. So the only other family member of Trevor that we come in contact to in the game is his mom, Miss Phillips. And it's one of the most rare missions in the game. It only happens at the very end. I have another video on my channel that kind of talks about Miss Phillips a little bit more. But in the video and in the cutscene, they don't seem to have a great relationship with each other. And that might have caused Trevor to actually kill his brother, because that's kind of what it sounds like right here. He wasn't very fond of him. It was an accident. It seems as if, yes, Trevor did kill his brother, but why? Why would Trevor go about killing his brother? So number one, we obviously know that Trevor is kind of a psychopath. He's pretty crazy, if you couldn't tell from the game, and sometimes he makes some rash decisions, and in a fit of rage or anger, he might have just killed his brother. He might have had some sort of distaste or negative, you know, vibe for him, and he might have just killed him, and that could have been as simple as that. However, we know that Trevor always wanted his mom to like him based off of the kind of conversations you could see right now. And another theory is that Ryan was like the perfect Phillips brother and Trevor was like the not perfect Phillips brother, and that Ryan had a great relationship with his mom. Trevor became jealous of that, and instead of trying to mend the relationship, maybe he assumed that if he just killed his brother Ryan, that he would ultimately become his mom's new favorite. So I'm not sure if that theory kind of matches up or if that would work, but it does sound kind of interesting. And we do know that Trevor's mom at one point in her life did go to jail. Maybe that has something to do with what she had to do with Ryan or what she had to do with Trevor. Again, the theories regarding this are very, very mysterious. And this is probably one of the biggest GTA 5 mysteries. I mean, you've got the Chiliad mystery. You've got some other things regarding around some other Easter eggs and peyote plants and whatnot. But many of you guys might not have known about Ryan Phillips, but his mystery and actually where he is and if Trevor is actually a murderer of one of his own family members could be very possible. So I'd love to hear from you guys in the comment section down below. Do you think that Trevor Phillips killed and murdered his own brother? I certainly don't think that it's out of the realm of any possibility, but who knows? Once again, Trevor may just be misremembering the situation, or it might have been some other way. It might have actually been an accident and he was just not fond of his brother. But I'd love to hear from you guys in the comment section down below. If you learn one new thing about this video, I will definitely consider it a success and would love for you guys to leave a like rating. That would be awesome. And of course, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are new or you like daily GTA 5 videos like this. With out of the way, guys, like I said, thanks for watching. Take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video.